We're gonna leave the mud hole for a little bit.